digital decryptor. I can use this to hack into the chip from the security camera. Thank you. There we go. Now I can see what the security camera captured.
That's the same cloak I saw in the wardrobe room. Security stepped up. No kidding.
Thank you.
we go. Now I should be able to open this locker. Well, now that the snake is gone, I can check out what's in the locker. Whoa, what's all this? I'll need to move some of her stuff so I can inspect everything. Wow, an autographed picture of Lois Manson. Ida sure is trying to get into the part. Agapanthus africanus, or the Lily of the Nile, is a beautiful plant with blue-violet flowers. Plant in full sun for the prettiest blooms. The huge jewel of Karnak Emerald was lost during the shooting of the original Pharaoh film. Could the director's clues be leading me to—
A snake just slid over my foot! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Somebody catch it, please! I hate snakes! I hate snakes!
Ida, it's okay! I'll catch it! I promise! Just calm down!
Catch it and put it back in the reptile room! It must have escaped or something!
I will, I promise. Just calm down. What's—
It's where they keep all the icky creatures they're using for the shoot. Snakes, lizards, frogs, turtles. Why's my locker open?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. I'm not really a production assistant. I'm a private detective.
A private detective? Really?
Yeah, and I hate to tell you this, but that snake came from your locker.
Someone put a snake in my locker? Was it poisonous?
I couldn't really tell, but probably not. Do you have any idea who might have put it there?
No. I mean, yes. Whoever's been watching me, that... Wherever I go, on the set, in the hotel... I mean, of course people stare at me because I'm young and beautiful and all that, but this feels more like someone's spying on me.
I saw this book in your locker. It's about the Jewel of Karnak.
See, legend has it that Nefertiti was the original owner of this ginormous emerald that became known as the Jewel of Karnak. Apparently, Lois Manson heard that and refused. Anyway, during the shoot, the jewel suddenly went missing. Everyone suspected Lois had taken it, which she of course denied. But a couple of days later, that thing with the snake happened and she died. So the... Ooh, I gotta go. I'm supposed to meet Molly and Arthur at the Casbah. Find that snake. You promised.
Oh no! Someone let all the reptiles out of their cages. I guess someone needs to put them back.
Major Haje. It must be the snake on the poster I need to decode. Okay, who's the only person I know who drinks these things? I don't think they feed the snakes tuna. Could this be for that cat? Thank you. doesn't make any sense. Wait, musical notes maybe?
Hey, Nancy, right? You look like you're on a mission. Someone put a live snake in.
When I was in the reptile room, I found this swizzle stick.
Wait a minute. If you think I put that snake in Eater's locker, you're dead wrong. Although, I applaud whoever did.
But you're pretty much the only person around here who drinks rattlesnake.
Yes, but I promise you I have not been in the reptile room.
What about the actress from the original Pharaoh movie? Lois Manson. How did she end up with a poisonous snake on the set?
That is a question no one to this day has been able to answer. Some people say the snake wrangler accidentally gave Lois a real asp instead of a non-poisonous black snake. And some say Lois herself switched the snakes because her unrequited love for the film's director had driven her mad.
What do you mean?
I read somewhere that she had a strange birthmark on her arm, one that resembled the Egyptian hieroglyph that meant cursed. Probably just a Hollywood myth. But even a myth usually has some element of truth.
The prop room that Molly McKenna keeps locked. Was broken into tonight.
Don't tell me you found a rattlesnake swizzle stick in there, too.
No, but I. I do know the thief was wearing a hooded.
Sorry, my hooded cloak is at the cleaners. But I suppose you want to test my hands for traces of flesh boom anyway, right?
How did you know I'm a detective?
I heard someone talking over at the Casper.
How did you know? How did you know the thief stole the flash boom?
I just assumed that. I mean, it's the only thing in there worth stealing, right? Hey, speaking of the Casper, that's where I'm headed.
No thanks.
Suit yourself.
That was weird. I should check out George's room. I'll need the security code to the penthouse, though.